हेलो फ्रेंड्स, एज वी ऑल नो दैट दिस फ्लाइंग एन एयरप्लेन इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टास्क इन द वर्ल्ड एंड देयर आर सो मेनी फ्लाइट व्हिच आर लास्ट मोर देन 24 आवर्स एंड देयर इज अ सिस्टम कॉल्ड एन ऑटो पायलट मोड व्हिच कैन हेल्प द पायलट इन फ्लाइंग द प्लेन्स एंड आल्सो मेकिंग थिंग्स सिंपलर इन द फ्लाइट। माय नेम इज रुशिल कुमार एंड यू गाइस आर वॉचिंग माय यूट्यूब चैनल रुशिल कुमार। सो इन टुडेस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज दिस ऑटो पायलट मोड, how it's work and what are its application in non-aviational field. So please friends, watch this video till the end.
An autopilot is a device or tool used to guide an aircraft. This system can stabilize speed, maintain altitude as well as the location of the aircraft, and also capable of controlling the every part of flight envelope. It is just a flight control system that allows pilot to fly an airplane without continuously putting hands on controller. Nowadays, 99.99% of flight uses autopilot. Whenever we see any commercial plane flying in the sky, the first thing that comes in our mind is a pilot is controlling it, but it is not necessary. The plane may be in autopilot mode, which means once the plane goes into autopilot mode, the plane travel on its own without any human effort. Autopilot can be thought of as the brain of an aircraft. It requires input signal from a numerous sensor that control the movement of an aircraft around the center of gravity and direct the aircraft accordingly to its safety parameters. If autopilot senses something wrong in the airplane, it will directly alert the pilot, like the fuel in plane is running out, any object like mountain or any other aircraft is coming in front of the plane or having a very bad weather condition. Autopilot mode is also having access in the air traffic controller and also help in communicating with them. Autopilot system offers a pilot number of advantages, including safety, good communication and network, increased efficiency and comfort zone. However, autopilot system are not fully reliable. No matter how advanced is autopilot system, it is necessary that pilot should be present at the time of the takeoff and departure. It is responsibility of the pilot to start and stop the plane. It takes two pilots to fly a commercial airplane. Autopilot is just a medium. As long as the autopilot remains on, the pilot can do anything. He can take rest, read magazine, and even sleep. Autopilot system is also used in many non-aviational field. Along with commercial and fighter planes, it is also widely used in ships and submarine underwater, space exploration and rocket launching. The latest and most famous among them is driverless vehicles or autopilot vehicle. Many companies are making driverless car which run automatically, and it is based on this autopilot system. If you guys want more information about what is the airplane mode in mobile phone, there is also a video on this YouTube channel. Please watch my previous video on what is airplane mode, mobile versus aeroplane, and can a phone crash a plane. Link of the video will be given in description box below.
So friends, I hope you guys like the information on the autopilot mode. If you guys like this information, please like my video, share it more and more, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel for more technical content and this type of video. Thanks for supporting me and watching full video.